What's up, YouTube? Evan from Epic Jewel Time here. We are with Tim. He just gave a weird look to the camera. All right, we're doing his Fire Fist deck profile. Hey, look, it's Turtle. Oh, it's a Turtle. All right, go for it.
Is he still on the camera?
Yeah, absolutely. His head's like poking in.
All right, Fire Fist. Two rabbits. Three war wolves. Three bears. Three gorillas. Three dragons. No more monsters.
Why three dragon? Just curious.
Yeah. I have a spot.
You have the spot? Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I want to play Trags. I don't know why, I just feel like Trags is a good idea in here.
Trags fun.
Thinking I might cut a dragon and a gorilla for a pair of Trags.
Could also work.
These assholes.
Doesn't he get banned?
What?
I can't curse. I want them to get burnt. Banned.
I agree. Three MSTs. I know I have three gorillas. I still want these. 10 keys, 2 Tensu, 1 Lance.
Okay, question. May I interrupt? Why 3 MST but not more Lances?
I'll get to that. I have a reason.
Okay, alright.
And it's not Tenken.
Okay, keep going.
2 Soul Taker. I don't know how I feel about this. I wanted to try it today.
Okay.
It helped sometimes and didn't others. 2 Tensen. It's a very sweet card.
Yeah.
2 Bottomless. 2 Mirror Force, 2 Starlight Road, really hate this, but it's important.
Yeah.
2 Breakthrough Skill.
Okay.
I'm testing it over Fiendish Chain
right
now.
I was going to say, yeah.
Because there are certain matchups that I want this in, and there are certain matchups that I want the Fiendish Chain in.
Right.
So I don't know why I'm hurt. The reason, actually, let's go with this. 1 warning.
Obs.
No judgments, because the only thing I'd use judgment for would be the same thing I'm using Starlight Road for, pretty much.
Yeah, so you might as well keep your double Starlight.
The reason I only run 1 Lance is I'm teching safe zones right now. I hope you all know all the plays with safe zone. It's really a sweet card. I mean, worst comes to worst, if someone blind MSTs it, you flip it, you activate it on their monster, they lose their monster. That's pretty sweet.
Alright, extra.
Two Stardusts.
Yeah. Two Stardusts. Two Stardust.
Cowboy.
How'd you like it, by the way?
Two Dweller.
You didn't like about it?
It's for the water, mostly. A Mystroke. A Roach. A Direwolf. Blackcorn. A Marrowgeist. To be completely honest, I had a slot today and didn't know what to put there and didn't want to run Utopia. So
fine.
I picked that.
Okay.
But I just don't, I don't like to run Utopia.
Alright, that's fine.
A Pappy. 2 Tiger Kings, 1 Shockmaster. I didn't play that at all today. I don't know if I ever will, but I like it. And I'll go into the side too. 2 Drolan Lockbird.
Can you just explain to them what this does? Because a lot of people don't know what this card does.
People are, so when your opponent adds a card to their hand, you can drop Drolan Lockbird into your graveyard. And for the rest of the turn, neither player can add cards to their hand from their deck.
Right, so basically if...
And
they
that
go ahead.
Drawing. So if
right.
they max see you, you can, let them get their first one because you have to, so they
yep.
add the card. You pitch this to the grave. That's it. You can keep going off and they can't do anything.
Yeah. So it's just really good when you want to go off or prevent like a shit ton of searching.
Exactly.
Like prophecy searching or mirror searching.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Right. I run a mind control for the mirror and other rank 4 heavy decks. It's pretty sweet since, as you saw, I really only run rank 4s. That 2 D-Fishers, doesn't hurt me, hurts a lot of other people. This is my favorite spell. Leeching the Light wrecks so much. Today, I went Bear, Tensu, Gorilla. They had an Excalibur boosted to 4,000.
You did awful
things. I Leeching the Lighted them. And yeah, that won.
It's pretty good.
Yep.
It's pretty gross.
2 Threatening Roars. This slot changes almost daily, so I don't know what it's going to be tomorrow. Soul Drains, Shadow Imprisonings, Rivalries.
All right, and that's the deck. That's a turtle. That's Timmy Turner. Keep dueling, America. Oh.